Hey everyone, I've been working on explosive enemies, and the idea behind them is that they give you a target to focus on instead of always just focusing on the closest enemy. And if you focus on the explosive enemies, then they can potentially chain react and trigger multiple explosions. So this way you can thin out the wave quite a lot, and then after the explosions you can finish off the remaining enemies one by one. The current amount of explosive enemies are probably on the higher end of explosive enemies you're going to see in the finished game, just because if there are any more, they could potentially chain react across the entire map, and then the game would just become trivial. Then I also improved the visuals of the walls. Like, before it was just one plain color, and now they are textured. The walls now have a white outline, just like the player and the enemies. That should make the game look a lot more coherent. I use a tile set to draw the walls, so depending on the neighboring tiles, if they are empty or if they are also walls, the corresponding texture is chosen to draw this tile. I created this new map with some larger impassable areas, and so far I like them quite well. I might consider updating the previous map to also have bigger walls. I have added health to the enemies and the player. And for the player, I'm not using a traditional hit point system, I'm using a time-based system. So basically you can be exposed to the enemies for a certain period of time before you die. I'm still fine-tuning the exact amount of time you can move through enemies, so that it's not too easy and you can just escape every situation, but it's also not that short that you immediately die when you move into an enemy. In combination with the explosive enemies, you can actually move through quite a large group of enemies. It might be too strong, but at the same time it's fun, so maybe it's not a real problem. Now I'm working on how you can upgrade your weapon during a run. I'm probably gonna keep this relatively simple, similar to other survivor games, so you can farm XP from enemies, and when you get a level up you get 3 options and can choose one upgrade. But I'm still working on that, so we will see. I don't have a Steam page yet, but if you're interested in this project and like to see its progress until release, subscribe to the channel and leave a like so I can see how much interest there is in this game. Thank you very much and see you next time.